All right, John.
Hello.
What mundane activity would you like to do?
So I've taken the practice of, despite having zero authority or dominion over this building, I go on my own rounds. So I'm gonna go bust up some parties.
Name?
I'm John Hermann.
Date of birth.
Former 2BCRA. April 29th, 1997.
Height?
6'4" is what I tell people.
Wait.
170 is what I tell people.
A hat or beanie?
Beanie.
Give me a hot take.
Manchester City is not.
What's your process like in the shower?
First of all, I do my shampoo, and then I do my conditioner. Leave that in there for about 4 minutes while I do my own like body wash routine and shave.
What's your preferred style of pants?
I really enjoy some like nice tight, just like cuff jeans that are not too tight but tight enough.
How much would I have to pay you to only eat stadium hot dogs for the rest of your life?
Honestly, I can't bear that environmental responsibility, so at least 6.2 million, just so I can pay back the responsibility to the environment.
What's the grossest thing you've ever done?
I in the street a few times.
What's the biggest poop you've ever had?
Oh god, it had to be at least this big. At least 6 pounds.
Nice.
We're clearing here.
Adidas or Nike?
As you can see, I'm Puma, but Nike.
Would you ever wear a chain unironically?
Yeah. Like a pimp chain?
Yeah.
Oh, I would say no.
What's the most wholesome thing about you?
I really love and care about all of my friends.
Thoughts on this interview so far?
It's been pretty quality so far. Had some unexpected questions. The chain thing really caught me off guard.
What's your favorite domestic animal?
If you don't count raccoons, then I would say hamsters.
What's your favorite non-domestic animal?
I would also say hamsters. Actually, no, I'd probably say giraffes.
Biggest fear?
Probably Alan sleeping in my room.
Do you like me?
Liam, I love you more than I've loved my own mother.
Cool. What's the worst tattoo you're most likely to get?
Besides the ones I already have, I'll probably get a tramp stamp at some point. Honestly, when I imagine it, it's like a blue butterfly that's flapping and saying Joaquin over it.
Do you love your country?
How do you define love?
What's the lamest thing you can say right now?
Alan's a good RA.
Favorite comfort food?
Chicken and waffles.
Do you have a job or not?
For next year? God, no. I have a podcasting job, but that doesn't really count.
Did you know that everything you're wearing is reversible except your shoes?
I could probably reverse my shoes.
America goes communist. What's the first country you moved to?
America.
What's the last YouTube video you watched?
Ironically enough, it's the first YouTube video where the man goes to the zoo. It's apparently like some amount of years since that date, so.
What's your main in Smash?
Probably Ridley.
What's the capital of Michigan?
Lansing.
Where are you gonna live after college?
Probably a dumpster behind Villa.
What's your favorite biogeochemical cycle?
The water cycle, maybe?
Hi, John.
Hello.
Least favorite popular food?
Pad Thai.
Best talent.
Best talent. I can yodel.
You can yodel?
I can yodel.
What kind of music vibes have you been into lately?
A sad boy. Real sad boy. It's always the vibe.
Favorite cartoon?
Johnny Bravo. Yeah. People actually honestly confuse me for Johnny Bravo for a good portion of my childhood. They just confuse me with the hunky good looks. I don't know why.
What are you most proud of?
Probably Foster.
Aww.
But on the real though, everything that doesn't have to do with Foster in my life.
Who's been your favorite roommate?
I'd have to say myself, but Alan. Honestly, Alan.
Who's been your least favorite roommate?
Alan.
Biggest fear?
Alan.
What Pokemon would you have been in a past life?
Umbreon. Come on, give me some real hard questions right here.
What's your favorite thing about yourself?
Oof. Creative spirit? Hashtag, creators conference.
What's your fourth favorite movie?
This third Lord of the Rings movie, Return of the King.
What's your favorite kind of pen to write with?
One of those ballpoint pens Bic makes. One of those ballpoint pens Bic makes. Cut out all the other stuff.
How do you organize your shirts?
You organize your shirts?
Where would you like to be in 5 years?
Maybe?
If you had to listen to one song for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Be Cemetery, but Say Anything.
What's your favorite microwavable food?
There's a cemetery deep below the sea.
There are the
spaces reserved for fools like me.
Doing stupid
Sharks
things like
kill
this.
Kill myself at least a dozen times, but nothing seemed to turn out right. Now I'd rather wait a half a century, soiling the bed all belligerent and wrinkly. Even when I go blind and lose my mind, nothing seems to turn out right. Something's gotta turn out right. If you want even when you